This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Brucellosis is a highly contagious zoonosis caused by ingestion of unpasteurized milk or undercooked meat from infected animals, or close contact with their secretions. Brucella species are small, gram-negative, nonmotile, non-spore-forming, rod-shaped coccobacilli bacteria. They function as facultative intracellular parasites, causing chronic disease, which usually persists for life. Four species infect humans: B. abortus, B. canis, B. melitensis, and B. sueus. B. abortus is less virulent than B. melitensis and is primarily a disease of cattle. B. canis affects dogs. B. melitensis is the most virulent and invasive species. It usually infects goats and occasionally sheep. B. sueus is of intermediate virulence and chiefly infects pigs. Symptoms include profuse sweating and joint and muscle pain. Brucellosis has been recognized in animals and humans since the 20th century. Contents: 1. Signs and symptoms, 2. Cause, 3. Diagnosis, 4. Prevention. 41. Argentina, 42. Australia, 43. Canada, 44. Europe, 441. Malta, 442. Republic of Ireland, 45. New Zealand, 46. United States, 5. Treatment, 6. Prognosis, 7. History, 71. Biological warfare, 8. Other animals, 81. Cattle, 82. Dogs, 83. Aquatic wildlife, 84. Terrestrial wildlife, 85. Effects on hunters, 9. In popular culture, 10. See also 11 references. 12. External links. Signs and symptoms: a graph of the cases of brucellosis in humans in the United States from the years 1993 to 2010, surveyed by the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention through the National Notifiable Diseases Surveillance System. The symptoms are like those associated with many other febrile diseases, but with emphasis on muscular pain and sweating. The duration of the disease can vary from a few weeks to many months or even years. In the first stage of the disease, septicemia occurs and leads to the classic triad of undulant fevers, sweating often with characteristic smell, likened to wet hay, and migratory arthralgia and myalgia. Joint and muscle pain. Blood tests characteristically reveal leukopenia and anemia, show some elevation of AST and ALT, and demonstrate positive Bengal rose and Huddleston reactions. This complex is, at least in Portugal, Israel, and Jordan, known as Malta fever. During episodes of Malta fever, melitococcemia. Presence of brucellae in blood can usually be demonstrated by means of blood culture in tryptose medium or albini medium. If untreated, the disease can give origin to focalizations or become chronic. The focalizations of brucellosis occur usually in bones and joints, and spondylodysitis of the lumbar spine accompanied by sacroiliitis is very characteristic of this disease. Orchitis is also common in men. Diagnosis of brucellosis relies on demonstration of the agent, blood cultures in tryptose broth, bone marrow cultures. The growth of brucellae is extremely slow. They can take up to 2 months to grow, and the culture poses a risk to laboratory personnel due to high infectivity of brucellae. Demonstration of antibodies against the agent either with the classic Huddleston, Wright, and or Bengal rose reactions, either with ELISA or the tumor captoethanol assay for IgM antibodies. Associated with chronic disease. Histologic evidence of granulomatous hepatitis on hepatic biopsy. Radiologic alterations in infected vertebrae, the Pedro Pons sign. Preferential erosion of the anterosuperior corner of lumbar vertebrae and marked osteophytosis are suspicious of brucellic spondylitis. The disease's sequelae are highly variable and may include granulomatous hepatitis, arthritis, spondylitis, anemia, leukopenia, thrombocytopenia, meningitis, uveitis, optic neuritis, endocarditis, and various neurological disorders collectively known as neurobrucellosis cause granuloma and necrosis in the liver of a guinea pig infected with Brucella sueus. Brucellosis in humans is usually associated with the consumption of unpasteurized milk and soft cheeses made from the milk of infected animals, primarily goats, infected with Brucella melitensis, and with occupational exposure of laboratory workers, veterinarians, and slaughterhouse workers. Some vaccines used in livestock, most notably B. abortus strain 19, also cause disease in humans. If accidentally injected, brucellosis induces inconstant fevers, miscarriage, sweating, weakness, anemia, headaches, depression, and muscular and bodily pain the other strains, B. suis and B. canis, cause infection in pigs and dogs, respectively. Diagnosis: definite diagnosis of brucellosis requires the isolation of the organism from the blood, body fluids, or tissues, but serological methods may be the only tests available in many settings. Positive blood culture yield ranges between 40% and 70% and is less commonly positive for B. abortus than B. melitensis or B. suis. Identification of specific antibodies against bacterial lipopolysaccharide and other antigens can be detected by the standard agglutination test SAT, Rose Bengal, tumor captoethanol 2ME, antihuman globulin Coombs, and indirect enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay ELISA. SAT is the most commonly used serology in endemic areas, and agglutination titer greater than 1 to 160 is considered significant in non-endemic areas and greater than 1 to 320 in endemic areas due to the similarity of the O. polysaccharide of Brucella to that of various other gram-negative bacteria, e.g. Francisella tularensis, Escherichia coli, Salmonella urbana, Yersinia enterocolitica, Vibrio cholerae, and Stenotrophomonas multifilia. The appearance of cross-reactions of class M immunoglobulins may occur. The inability to diagnose B. canis by SAT due to lack of cross-reaction is another drawback. False negative SAT may be caused by the presence of blocking antibodies. The prozone phenomenon in the alpha-2 globulin IgA and in the alpha-globulin Ig fractions dipstick assays are new and promising, based on the binding of Brucella IgM antibodies, and found to be simple, accurate, and rapid. ELISA typically uses cytoplasmic proteins as antigens. It measures IgM, Ig, and IgA with better sensitivity and specificity than the SAT in most recent comparative studies. The commercial Brucellaca test, a single-step immunocapture assay for the detection of total anti-Brucella antibodies, is an increasingly used adjunctive test when resources permit. PCR is fast and should be specific. Many varieties of PCR have been developed, e.g. nested PCR, real-time PCR and PCR ELISA, and found to have superior specificity and sensitivity in detecting both primary infection and relapse after treatment. Unfortunately, these have yet to be standardized for routine use, and some centers have reported persistent PCR positivity after clinically successful treatment, fueling the controversy about the existence of prolonged chronic brucellosis. Other laboratory findings include normal peripheral white cell count, and occasional leukopenia with relative lymphocytosis. The serum biochemical profiles are commonly normal. Prevention Argentina. According to a study published in 2002, an estimated 10-13% of farm animals are infected with Brucella species. Annual losses from the disease were calculated to be around $60 million since 1932. Government agencies have undertaken efforts to contain the disease. Currently, all cattle of ages 3 to 8 months is required to be given the Brucella abortus strain 19 vaccine. Australia. Australia is free of cattle brucellosis, although it occurred in the past. Brucellosis of sheep or goats has never been reported. Brucellosis of pigs does occur. Feral pigs are the typical source of human infections. Canada. The Canadian government declared its cattle population to be brucellosis free on the 19th of September 1985. The brucellosis ring testing of milk and cream, as well as the testing of cattle to be slaughtered, ended on the 1st of April 1999. Monitoring continues through testing at auction markets, through standard disease reporting procedures, and through the testing of cattle being qualified for export to countries other than the United States. Europe. Disease incidence map of B. melitensis infections in animals in Europe during the first half of 2006. Countries. Farmers and veterinarians. For several decades, the Irish government submitted an application to the European Commission, which verified that Ireland had been liberated. Brendan Smith, Ireland's then Minister for Agriculture, Food and the Marine, said the elimination of brucellosis was a landmark in the history of disease eradication in Ireland. Ireland's Department of Agriculture, Food and the Marine intends to reduce its brucellosis eradication program now that eradication has been confirmed. New Zealand. Brucellosis in New Zealand is limited to sheep. B. ovis. The country is free of all other species of Brucella. United States. Dairy herds in the USA to be certified brucellosis free are tested at least once a year with the Brucella milk ring test. Cows confirmed to be infected are often killed in the United States. Veterinarians are required to vaccinate all young stock, thereby further reducing the chance of zoonotic transmission. This vaccination is usually referred to as a calfhood vaccination. Most cattle receive a tattoo in one of their ears, serving as proof of their vaccination status. this tattoo also includes the last digit of the year they were born. The first state federal cooperative efforts towards eradication of brucellosis caused by Brucella abortus in the U.S. began in 1934. Brucellosis was originally imported to North America with non-native domestic cattle Bos taurus, which transmitted the disease to wild bison Bison and elk Cervus canadensis. No records exist of brucellosis in ungulates native to America until the early 19th century. Treatment antibiotics such as tetracyclines, rifampicin, and the aminoglycosides streptomycin and gentamicin are effective against Brucella bacteria. However, the use of more than one antibiotic is needed for several weeks, because the bacteria incubate within cell surveillance using serological tests, as well as tests on milk like the milk ring test, can be used for screening and play an important role in campaigns to eliminate the disease. Also, individual animal testing both for trade and for disease control purposes is practiced in endemic areas. Vaccination is often used to reduce the incidence of infection. Several vaccines are available that use modified live viruses. The World Organization for Animal Health Manual of Diagnostic Test and Vaccines for Terrestrial Animals provides detailed guidance on the production of vaccines as the disease is closer to being eliminated. A test and stamping out program is required to completely eliminate it. The gold standard treatment for adults is daily intramuscular injections of streptomycin 1 gram for 14 days and oral doxycycline 100. And surgery have been successful in preventing death due to endocarditis. Prevention of human brucellosis can be achieved by eradication of the disease in animals by vaccination and other veterinary control methods such as testing herds, flocks and slaughtering animals when infection is present. Currently, no effective vaccine is available for humans. Boiling milk before consumption, or before using it to produce other dairy products, is protective against transmission via ingestion. Changing traditional food habits of eating raw meat, liver, or bone marrow is necessary, but difficult to implement. Patients who have had brucellosis should probably be excluded indefinitely from donating blood or organs. Exposure of diagnostic laboratory personnel to Brucella organisms remains a problem in both endemic settings and when brucellosis is unknowingly imported by a patient after appropriate risk assessment. Staff with significant exposure should be offered post-exposure prophylaxis and followed up serologically for 6 months. Recently published experience confirms that prolonged and frequent serological follow-up consumes significant resources without yielding much information, and is burdensome for the affected staff, who often fail to comply. The side effects of the usual recommended regimen of rifampicin and doxycycline for 3 weeks also reduce treatment adherence, as no evidence shows treatment with two drugs is superior to monotherapy. British guidelines now recommend doxycycline alone for 3 weeks and a less onerous follow-up protocol. History. David Bruce Center, with members of the Mediterranean Fever Commission. Brucellosis. The lab in which Sir Themistocles Zammit and the Mediterranean Fever Commission carried out research about brucellosis from 1904 to 1906. It is located within the Castellania in Valletta, Malta, under the name Malta Fever. The disease, now called brucellosis, first came to the attention of British medical officers in the 1850s in Malta during the Crimean War. Geoffrey Allen Marston, 1831 to 1911, described his own case of the disease in 1861. The causal relationship between organism and disease was first established in 1887 by David Bruce. In 1897, Danish veterinarian Bernhard Bang isolated B. abortus as the agent, and the additional name Bang's disease was assigned. Maltese doctor and archaeologist Sir Themistocles Zammit earned a knighthood for identifying unpasteurized milk as the major source of the pathogen in 1905, and it has since become known as Malta fever in cattle. This disease, usually caused by B. abortus, is also known as contagious abortion and infectious abortion. The popular name ungulate fever originates from the characteristic undulance or wave-like nature of the fever, which rises and falls over weeks in untreated patients in the 20th century. This name, along with brucellosis after Brucella, named for Bruce, gradually replaced the 19th century names Mediterranean fever and Malta fever. In 1989, neurologists in Saudi Arabia discovered neurobrucellosis, a neurological involvement in brucellosis. These obsolete names have previously been applied to brucellosis. Backdoor trauma. Brucelliasis. Bruce's septicemia. Chumbal fever. Contagious abortion. Continued fever. Crimean fever. Cyprus fever. Fabries melitensis. Fabries undulans. Fist of mercy. $5 disease. Goat fever. Jones disease. Maltese fever, Melitensis septicemia, Melitococcosis, milk sickness, mountain fever, Neapolitan fever, Satan's fever, Scottish delight, slow fever, biological warfare. Brucella species were weaponized by several advanced countries by the mid-20th century. In 1954, B. Swayze became the first agent weaponized by the United States at its Pine Bluff Arsenal near Pine Bluff, Arkansas. Brucella species survive well in aerosols and resist drying. Brucella and all other remaining biological weapons in the U.S. arsenal were destroyed in 1971-72 when the American Offensive Biological Warfare Program was discontinued by order of President Richard Nixon. The Experimental American Bacteriological Warfare Program focused on three agents of the Brucella group. Porcine brucellosis agent U.S. Bovine brucellosis agent AB Caprine brucellosis agent AM agent U.S. was in advanced development by the end of World War II when the U.S. Army Air Forces USAAF wanted a biological warfare capability. The Chemical Corps offered agent U.S. in the M114 bomblet, based on the 4-pound bursting bomblet developed for spreading anthrax during World War II. Though the capability was developed, operational testing indicated the weapon was less than desirable, and the USAAF designed it as an interim capability until it could be replaced by a more effective biological weapon. The main drawbacks of the M114 with Agent US was that it was an incapacitating agent, whereas the administration of the USAAF wanted deadly weapons also. The stability under storage was too low to allow for storing at forward air bases, and the logistical requirements to neutralize a target were far higher than originally planned. This would have required an unreasonable amount of logistical support. Agents US and AB had a median infective dose of 500 organisms, person, and for Agent AM it was 300 organisms, person. The time of incubation was believed to be about 2 weeks, with a duration of infection of several months. The lethality estimate was based on epidemiological information at 1-2%. Agent AM was believed to be a more virulent disease, and a fatality rate of 3% was expected. Other animal species infecting domestic livestock are B. abortus cattle, bison, and elk, B. canis dogs, B. melitensis goats and sheep, B. ovis sheep, and B. swayze caribou and pigs. Brucella species have also been isolated from several marine mammal species, cetaceans and pinnipeds. Cattle, B. abortus is the principal cause of brucellosis in cattle. The bacteria are shed from an infected animal at or around the time of calving or abortion. Once exposed, the likelihood of an animal becoming infected is variable, depending on age, pregnancy status, and other intrinsic factors of the animal, as well as the number of bacteria to which the animal was exposed. The most common clinical signs of cattle infected with B. abortus are high incidences of abortions, arthritic joints, and retained placenta. The two main causes for spontaneous abortion in animals are erythritol, which can promote infections in the fetus and placenta, and the lack of anti-brucella activity in the amniotic fluid. Males can also harbor the bacteria in their reproductive tract, namely seminal vesicles, ampullae, testicles, and epididymes. Dogs, the causative agent of brucellosis in dogs, B. canis, is transmitted to other dogs through breeding and contact with aborted fetuses. Brucellosis can occur in humans who come in contact with infected aborted tissue or semen. The bacteria in dogs normally infect the genitals and lymphatic system, but can also spread to the eyes, kidneys, and intervertebral discs. Brucellosis in the intervertebral disc is one possible cause of discospondylitis. Symptoms of brucellosis in dogs include abortion in female dogs and scrotal inflammation and orchitis in males. Fever is uncommon. Infection of the eye can cause uveitis, and infection of the intervertebral disc can cause pain or weakness. Blood testing of the dogs prior to breeding can prevent the spread of this disease. It is treated with antibiotics, as with humans, but it is difficult to cure. Aquatic wildlife brucellosis in cetaceans is caused by the bacterium B. seti, first discovered in the aborted fetus of a bottlenose dolphin. The structure of B. seti is similar to brucella in land animals. B. seti is commonly detected in two suborders of cetaceans, the Mysticeti and Odontoceti. The Mysticeti include four families of baleen whales, filter feeders, and the Odontoceti include two families of toothed cetaceans ranging from dolphins to sperm whales. B. seti is believed to be transferred from animal to animal through sexual intercourse, maternal feeding, aborted fetuses, placental issues, from mother to fetus, or through fish reservoirs. Brucellosis is a reproductive disease, so has an extreme negative impact on the population dynamics of a species. This becomes a greater issue when the already low population numbers of cetaceans are taken into consideration. B. seti has been identified in 4 of the 14 cetacean families, but the antibodies have been detected in 7 of the families. This indicates that B. seti is common amongst cetacean families and populations. Only a small percentage of exposed individuals become ill or die. However, particular species, it appears, are more likely to become infected by B. seti. The harbor porpoise, striped dolphin, white-sided dolphin, bottlenose dolphin, and common dolphin have the highest frequency of infection amongst odontocetes in the mysticetes families. The northern mink whale is by far the most infected species. Dolphins and porpoises are more likely to be infected than cetaceans such as whales with regard to sex and age biases. The infections do not seem to be influenced by the age or sex of an individual, although fatal to cetaceans. B. seti has a low infection rate for humans. Terrestrial wildlife. The disease in its various strains can infect multiple wildlife species, including elk Cervus canadensis, bison, African buffalo Cinereus kaffir, European wild boar Sus scrofa, caribou Rangifer tarandus, moose Alces, and marine mammals. C-section on aquatic wildlife above. While some regions utilize vaccines to prevent the spread of brucellosis between infected and uninfected wildlife populations, no suitable brucellosis vaccine for terrestrial wildlife has been developed. This gap in medicinal knowledge creates more pressure for management practices that will reduce spread of the disease. Wild bison and elk in the Greater Yellowstone area are the last remaining reservoir of B. abortus in the U.S. The recent transmission of brucellosis from elk back to cattle in Idaho and Wyoming illustrates how the area, as the last remaining reservoir in the United States, may adversely affect the livestock industry. Eliminating brucellosis from this area is a challenge, as many viewpoints exist on how to manage diseased wildlife. However, the Wyoming Game and Fish Department has recently began to protect scavengers, particularly coyotes and red fox, on elk feed grounds, because they act as sustainable, no-cost, biological control agents by removing infected elk fetuses quickly. Purebred bison in the Henry Mountains of southern Utah are free of brucellosis. The National Elk Refuge in Jackson, Wyoming asserts that the intensity of the winter feeding program affects the spread of brucellosis more than the population size of elk and bison, since concentrating animals around food plots accelerates spread of the disease. Management strategies to reduce herd density and increase dispersion could limit its spread. Effects on hunters. Hunters may be at additional risk for exposure to brucellosis due to increased contact with susceptible wildlife. Exposure can occur through contact with open wounds or by directly inhaling the bacteria while cleaning game. In some cases, consumption of undercooked game can result in exposure to the disease. Hunters can limit exposure while cleaning game through the use of precautionary barriers, including gloves and masks, and by washing tools rigorously after use by ensuring that game is cooked thoroughly. Hunters can protect themselves and others from ingesting the disease. Hunters should refer to local game officials and health departments to determine the risk of brucellosis exposure in their immediate area and to learn more about actions to reduce or avoid exposure. In popular culture, brucellosis in cattle is a major plot point in Survivor Series 3, Episode 5, Bridgehead, airdate April 13, 1977. At the conclusion of Flannery O'Connor's short story, The Enduring Chill, the main character is diagnosed with undulant fever. Warren Zevon's song, Play It All Night Long, on the Bad Luck Streak in Dancing School album contains the line, "The cattle all have brucellosis." See also Andrew Moynihan. Victoria Cross recipient who died from Malta fever. Swine brucellosis. Wildlife disease references. Carrot, brucellosis, American Heritage Dictionary. doi:103,325, cmj:201,051,306. Publishers Enterprises Group PEG Limited. ISBN. Carrot, Mary Marr, Margaret E. Meyer. September 1994, On the Origin of Brucellosis in Bison of Yellowstone National Park, a Review. Conservation Biology retrieved December 20, 2015. Matthew P. January 2015, Hospital-Associated Transmission of Outside the Laboratory 1, Emerging Infectious Diseases 21:1-150-152. doi:103,201, ed:2,101,141,247. ISBN. doi:101,371, Journal.pwn01442239, retrieved December 20, 2015. Capasso L. August 2002, Bacteria in 2 millennia-old cheese, and related epizoonoses in Roman populations, J. Infect 45:2-122-127 doi:101053, J. Inf 20,020,996 PMID. Enterotoxin type B rice blast tularemia v wheat stem rust researched agents AHF BHF bird flu CHIKV dengue fever EEE glanders hantavirus Lassa fever melioidosis Newcastle disease plague. Potato blight psittacosis ricin RVF rinderpest smallpox typhus we yellow fever munitions E120 bomblet E133 cluster bomb E14 munition E23 munition E48 particulate bomb E61 bomb E77 balloon bomb E86 cluster bomb E96 cluster bomb Fletner rotor bomblet M114 bomb M115 bomb M143 bomblet M33 cluster bomb operations and testing operation Big Buzz operation Big Itch operation Dark Winter operation Do operation Drop Kick operation Lack operation Magic Sword operation May Day operation Polka Dot operation Whitecoat Project 112 Facilities U.S. Army Biological Warfare Labs Building 101 Building 257 Building 470 Deseret Test Center Dugway Proving Ground Fort Detrick Fort Douglas Fort Terry Granite Peak Installation Horn Island Testing Station 1 Million Liter Test Sphere Pine Bluff Arsenal Vigo Ordnance Plant Related Topics Biological Agent Biological Warfare BW Entomological Warfare Soviet Biological Weapons Program Korean War BW Allegations List of Topics U.S. Biological Defense Program U.S. Bio Weapons Ban War Bureau of Consultants War Research Service VE Infectious Diseases Bacterial Disease Proteobacterial G- Primarily A00A79, 001, 041, 080, 109 Alpha Rickettsialis Rickettsiaceae, Rickettsiasis Typhus rickettsia typhi murine typhus rickettsia prowazekii epidemic typhus, Brill Zinser disease, flying squirrel typhus spotted fever tick-borne rickettsia rickettsii Rocky Mountain spotted fever rickettsia Conori butinus fever rickettsia japonica Japanese spotted fever rickettsia Sibirica North Asian tick typhus rickettsia Australis Queensland tick typhus. Rickettsia Honae Flinders Island Spotted Fever Rickettsia Africae African Tick Bite Fever Rickettsia Parkeri American Tick Bite Fever Rickettsia Ashlemini Rickettsia Ashlemini Infection Mite Borne Rickettsia Acari Rickettsialpox Orientia Tsutsugamushi Scrub Typhus Flea Borne Rickettsia Felis Flea Borne Spotted Fever Anaplasmataceae Ehrlichiosis, Anaplasma phagocytophyllum human granulocytic anaplasmosis, Anaplasmosis Ehrlichia chaffeensis human monocytotropic Ehrlichiosis Ehrlichia Ewingii Ehrlichiosis Ewingii infection Rhizobialis brucellaceae Brucella abortus brucellosis Bartonellaceae Bartonellosis, Bartonella henseli cat scratch disease Bartonella quintana trench fever either B. henseli or B. quintana bacillary angiomatosis Bartonella bacilliformis Carrion's disease, Verruga peruana. Beta Neisseriales M. Neisseria meningitidis, Meningococcus meningococcal disease, Waterhouse Friedrichsen syndrome, Meningococcal septicemia M. Neisseria gonorrhoeae, Gonococcus gonorrhea ungrouped, Eichinella corotens, Kingella kingae Hotchik Chromobacterium violaceum Chromobacteriosis infection Burkholderialis Burkholderia pseudomallei melioidosis. Burkholderia malei glanders Burkholderia capacea complex Bordetella pertussis, Bordetella parapertussis pertussis gamma enterobacterials ox lac Klebsiella pneumoniae rhinoscleroma, Klebsiella pneumonia Klebsiella granulomatis granuloma inguinale Klebsiella oxytoca escherichia coli, enterotoxigenic interinvasive enterohemorrhagic O157, H7.